our 7 trick shot, and it's gonna be a very practical trick shot. It's gonna be our recovery defensive backhand, but instead, we hit a very surprise smashing backhand shot. This is what it looks like.